And remember, if you were impacted by those storms, you still have time to apply for FEMA assistance. The new deadline is now August 15th, so they're giving you a little extra time. And you can apply for help whether you're a homeowner or a renter with uninsured losses. All you have to do is visit disasterassistance.gov to start that process.